So here's one of the things I didn't mention. July 7th, my mother passed away. It's the last time I've been to Maryland, and so I'm listening to my music, and a song came on, which I put a lot of mom's photos and stuff to for her, so she could watch it, and then ended up using it. Anyway, it's called Hold Back the River, and I gotta say, it's kind of sad now. I don't know. It's a little bit of hard. But I see my sister and my brother-in-law and my dad and my brother and stuff. It'll be okay, I think. But yeah, I kind of feel like I'm alive. So I'll let you guys go. This is why I usually don't YouTube on flights. It's sad. Look. Look at this. 4:30 this morning I got up. So now we are about 20 minutes outside Baltimore. And we're going down. But guess what? I was able to do it without the sedative. I don't know if flights are just getting smoother. I've been on so many. Excuse me. So we don't have much longer to go.
I hope. Let's get.
But we're going. Okay, let's get back and catch you in the day. So at this point, we're getting ready to land, so I can't hear anything.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, you need to bring your seats forward for landing. Just press the button on the side, and it'll bring the seats forward. Thank you.
Whoa! So you tell me to push it up, I push it, I go down. So that's how it works. Anyway, talk to you later. So I see the trees. I'm still feeling okay. So I think
wow. Now we get to